Yo guys, welcome back to a new video. In today's video I'm going to be showing you like an easy way to get money and rep in Need for Speed. First of all, you're going to need to choose a car, so I'm going to use the RSR because it's quite fast and it's 450k, so anyone can use it. And the second requirement for this glitch is to unlock this safe house and this safe house. So if you want to escape from the cops, you can quickly go to there, and if you can just teleport, so it's convenient. And then the third requirement is you have to be level 9. So yeah, that's the only three requirements you need for this. Fast car, you need to unlock them to your safe houses, and you need to be level 9. So first, teleport to this safe house. And once you're here, you need to go to this place here, and then just drive there. Alright, just do the stuff I do in the video and you should be able to make a lot of money in like an hour. So yeah, just when you're here, just go up this little ramp here, and then you want to come over here, break that barrel, and then just line yourself up with this. You can do it from anywhere actually, but yeah, if you want a two-star, you need to line yourself up with that bit. And then just drive forward, but when you're driving forward, you jump to the left. So you hit this little green land bit, try not to get in the water because sometimes they'll teleport you back. But yeah, just do that and then go to the land bit. And that's how easy it is, that's all you have to do this. Just go to the land on the left, and then yeah, for 2-star and get, you get 4,800. And for 1-star is 3,000 something, and then for 3-star is 6,400. I'm about to show you 3-star, but for 3-star it's less convenient because you're gonna have to go all the way back, so it takes a lot longer. So yeah, for 3-stars you get 6,400, as I just said. Yeah, that's a 3-star right there. So yeah, that's all you have to do for this glitch. That's how easy it is. For rep it's the same, you just do the same stuff, just keep doing the jump and you should be able to do it easily. This. So yeah, I'm gonna roll now a montage of, not a montage, but a time lapse of me doing this for 5 minutes straight, and I'll tell you how much I got. Right now I have 160k, so yeah, I'll tell you how much I get after this montage. See you in a bit.
Toast up with the game, from food stamps to a whole nother domain. Out the bottom, I'm a living proof. Ain't compromising, half a million on the coup. Drug houses, looking like Peru. Graduated, I was overdue. I'm a dude, pink money, I can barely move. Ask about me, I'm gon' bust a move. Red James, 33 chains, Ocean now. Top off, that's a liability. Hit the gas, boosting my adrenaline. Be it firm, Percocet, Miley Percocet. Be it firm, Percocet, Miley Percocet. Be it firm, represent, gotta represent. Gang, gang, chase a chick, never chase a bitch. Be it firm, mask on, fuck it, mask off. Be it firm, mask on, fuck it, mask off. Be it firm, Percocet, Miley Percocet.
Yeah, so guys, that's how you do this glitch. Sometimes this does happen, so it'll teleport you back to your garage, so you just need to be careful that this doesn't happen. Sometimes it happens when you go too much in the water or to the left, or you might hit an obstacle on the road. So yeah, that's how you do it. Easy money glitch. Now I'm on 406k in 5 minutes. I just gained about 300k. So yeah, that's how you do this, so easy. So thank you a lot for watching this video, and make sure you like and subscribe.